watching the World Network now on 360 TV. Mm-hmm. Today is our first show, and my name is Kayla.
And I am with Chef Marian.
We are the co-owners of a pastry shop in Indiana, mm-hmm. Indianapolis, Parsha Sweets. We moved from Puerto Rico to do sweets and to bring something unique to this market. During our series of webisodes, Chef Marian will teach you how to bake gourmet pastries, cupcakes, cakes. And what are we baking today?
Well, we're gonna go to Italy. So we're gonna be making a cream Italian cake. It's gonna have candy pecans, coconut, just delicious flavors all together in a cake.
That sounds delicious.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so let's start.
All right, so let's start with that Italian cream cake. Okay, what is an Italian cream cake? It's basically three-tier cake. The cake usually is dense, like a carrot cake, but really moist and chewy inside. But it's filled and iced with this creamy Italian cream made with cream cheese, powdered sugar, vanilla, and the traditional way, they usually add coconut and pecans. But this cake is for a special order, and my guest, he requests just pecans. Pecans are right here. We made this with sugar, a little bit of butter, so they're really sweet and crispy, delicious. I have right here all my ingredients. Why is it so important to scale your ingredients before? So they're all at room temperature. Because remember, baking is like a chemical reaction of temperature, humidity, everything.
Thank you, Chef Marian. That was a delicious Italian cream cake. Mm-hmm. We hope you have enjoyed the show. This is our first show. We're going to have another show soon. What is the next show about?
Who doesn't love pies? So we're going to be making pies. We're probably going to be using seasonal fruits. So cherries are coming.
Don't miss next webisode about pies. That sounds delicious, cherry pies.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But we would like to know about how the Italian cream cake turn out in your kitchen, so please send us an email to info@parshasweet.com. You can also find us on Facebook and Twitter. Thank you. See you next time.
Bye. Ciao.